So, we gotta know, did the 48 take the wrong position? Two laps to go in this restart. Austin Hill, I met him. He has been straight up, flat out dominating this place. He has the win here last summer. The 48's been really good on the bottom. I'm very shocked why he got the chose the high side. Austin Hill, two wins already this season in the first four races. So, hey, he's a championship favorite right now. So, Austin Hill getting a very good push from the 48. What does the 48 do, though? But I mean, like, the 48, I would have took the bottom. If I was 48, I would have took the bottom. Okay, he is the pusher. Okay, final lap. One lap to go. I like Austin Hill, but I would like to see a Parker Kligerman win. Parker going to try to do everything he can here. 26-5. Dude, does he get a run? 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 Oh, my God. He's going to take a run. He's going to take a run. He's going to take a run. Here comes the 11-2. Here comes the 48. No way. Parker Kligerman to the outside. He's going to side draft him. Can he get there? Can he get there? No. Oh. Woo. Third win of the year, baby, but dang. God, Parker. You had that. Fuck. You had that one, man. God, who did that to him? Who did this?
What a save. What a finish. And unofficially, Parker Kligerman comes home in third.
How?
I'll take a backwards third.
Let's go, Austin. He held on, though. Very slow finish there. Man, I feel bad for Kligerman. Awesome job, Austin Hill, though. He has showed why he is one of the best in the Xfinity Series. Since my boy Ty Gibbs had to step down and I met Hill, it's been different. Let's go, Austin Hill. I want to see him win Talladega in person. That'll be pretty cool. Dang, man. Everybody he's just burning it down. A big burnout, too. RCR wins this race, 21. So this is the finish here. I don't know if I got it right. The 48 had this race won, dude. Hamrick, dog. Hamrick, you could have let off. So bull, man. Bull finish. Hey, my John M. Chick comes back with a top 10, I'm pretty sure. Ryan Truex, some heartbreak too, but you know, he still has a few more races, four more actually, so. Very impressive run. 21 is a championship favorite. I would not be surprised if he pulls a... Now, he has only won at Speedways besides at Vegas. Let's go Hill, dude. What a win. Chevy. Who wins tomorrow? I'm hoping that 19 of Martin Truex Jr., baby. I got so much hope in that 19 tomorrow. Hope and pray that he gets that victory tomorrow so he can snap that streak, lock himself into the playoffs. Wow. There's a huge wreck. That's cute. That's cute. That's adorable. Let's go, Austin. How can you not like Austin Hill? He's improved. Like, besides just speedways, he's been pretty talented, especially towards the end of last year. And then last year, he started showing up at mile and a half, short tracks, road courses. But he doesn't have the wins to show for it. And a lot of people won't be like, oh, he's like the next Dale Jr., which I see him being like the next Dale Jr., at least speedways. And he's good. He doesn't choke it today. Take the flag, you stupid. Where does my 20 driver finish? I'm a John Emchick, man. I'm a favorite. Hill's my second or third, one or the other. That's my top five, so. Dude, hell, let's. Why is she here? Oh. Did such a phenomenal job. Oh, they gave the flag. Really good pitch strategy.
We were on it all night, and once I got in the lead, I knew that.
What a win by Austin! So, domination, like that's what he's been showing. Right, it's hard to dominate these Xfinity races. Ryan Trix gets third, I think. They said eighth for JHN. Okay, very impressive.
That was a tough one to win, but our Bennett Chevrolet was as fast as Xfinity.
What a race! Terrible race, but what a race. Today was a pretty good day. Besides Ekus's win, I don't like that, but you know.
You mentioned when the 48 got to the outside of you, coming down the front straightaway there. I know you haven't seen it yet, but how exactly did you hold on to that car? Because I still don't know how you did that.
I don't know. I haven't seen it, obviously, but I thought I messed up. When the 48, I didn't realize the 48 got to.
I would have liked to see Kligerman win. Robbed. Anyway, pretty good for finish. I wish it stayed green, but pretty good race. Finish. It was about annoying to watch this race at the end. So anyway, see you guys the next one. The Dodge Cup Series is coming out pretty soon, by the way, for longtime viewers. So I'm working on it this week. And, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you will, please leave a like, subscribe for more. Until next time, have a good one.